Hey everybody, and welcome to part 3 of this time of putting together this ginormous puzzle. I hope you all are having a great night tonight. We've actually done a pretty, we've gotten a pretty good amount of the mouth done. I did these two upper flowers last night. We're getting there. I'm gonna put on an 80s playlist.
Rhythm as a Dancer playlist. I'll let the commercial play. Okay. I said I was going to go smoke more and I didn't. So let's do it together. Taste of the greatest. There's a lot of this orange dotting, so that's hard. It's like I'm looking for the white of like this. And I'm also looking for that. It's like where does it's white or the blue, which as I said last night, that's pretty uncommon in this puzzle. Thank you. very little blue at this point, but it's still white with maybe a purple dot. Can I see that? White with a purple, but it's blue and has nothing to do what we're looking for, I don't believe. It doesn't have to be the look. Oh man. It's got this red dot on it too. There's so much of these colors. Yes, I just found it. Fuck yeah. See, violently shaking about sometimes helps me. Try that over there, Ernie. Oh, I'm getting tired. I don't even want to look at what time it is. Oh, no. I don't know where this one goes, because... Okay, I might just have to find my lens real quick. Insane. Oh, no. Oh, here's this purple dashes. I don't think this goes. Oh, there we are. This goes around to the button. And this goes there. Nice. Feels good to have that done. I don't know where this goes. I guess I don't want to get to that. Pump it up. And you'll find out if you can get. Oh, I wanted to try to find. This goes here. No? No? I thought that was good. I wanted to try to find the top of the head. So that we could find, kind of find out where we are with that. If I can find any white. With these thin red lines. Pump it, pump it, pump it, pump it, pump it. motivated, yes. This puzzle haunts me. Because I have to sit with it underneath me every time I eat. It's like I want it fucking gone. Bitch. Get out of my kitchen. Because that's what poverty's at, and you'll find out if you do that. Oh, I pledge to say, get your booty on the floor tonight. Make my day. one time. I think we should kind of adjust pieces in a minute. I'm into it right now, so I don't really want to stop when I've got a pretty good rhythm going. Nice. See what I mean? Thank you. this was gonna go. Oh, here it is. See what I mean? The mirror all along. It's pretty male though, but wait a minute, let me see that one.
So ends, I don't know what part, I think 3. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye!